Welcome everyone to our virtual reality composites repair scenario. We will start by taking our sponge and cleaning our repair surface. You can see the chemical trail there that it leaves. I guess we don't need that again. We can just chuck it away. And here we have our grinding tool. And we're going to slowly start to abrade the surface there, removing the top layer of paint. You can see that orange mesh underneath. That's our copper mesh lightning strike protection on the surface of the wing. We're going to abrade that into the middle too and get to that carbon fiber layer beneath for our repair. Ready to move on? Yes, we are. Okay. Next will be our layup sequence for our fibers for the repair. And here we have our materials laid out in front of us. We're going to start with the bottom layer adhesive, which has a grab and peel for that backing film that is, of course, on both sides of the adhesive. So we have one more to remove. There we are, dual-sided. That goes down. Next, we have our carbon fiber that also has a backing film to remove. Of course, a pre-impregnated carbon fiber patch. Next, our copper wire mesh lightning strike protection. And finally, our sealant. And remove the backing film there and apply that. Our jumping hexagon friend will tell us that it is time to move on once again. And our repair patches were placed in proper order and had all backing films removed. Well done.